very first thing that Jesus called us to do was to love people. How are you ever going to make a change in a world that you are afraid to confront? How many of you have truly sought the face of God today?
Generation.
My generation.
Ministries.
Ministries.
We're not.